It's safe to say this past year has been a stressful one.
I think that's safe to say. Yeah. But WalletHub still wanted to see which cities are putting happiness first. It compared more than 180 of the largest U.S. cities across 31 key indicators of happiness. Indicators like depression rate, average leisure time, and guess what? Columbia came in 8th overall.
Not bad. All right, so the happiest city? Fremont, California at the bottom of the list. Detroit, Michigan.